is the Cynon Valley Hospital by HLM, the Cwm Taf NHS Trust. And I ask you to think whether you can remember a hospital getting on a shortlist. And that's because actually they are really, really, really difficult buildings to make really good architecture out of. There are so many pressures, so many health and safety, disease, the thing's huge, it's a large building, it's tending to institutional, there's so many specialists, the M&E people rule the roost, you know, it's a nightmare. And that's why there's so few, certainly very few national award RIBA buildings that are hospitals, but actually very few get on the shortlist. So I think just to go on the shortlist here is kind of terrific. And it's the agenda is very simple for architecture and hospitals. You need to create delight. It needs to be legible, because they're huge buildings, and you need to be able to find your way very simply through it. And when you're ill, you need to be in a ward that feels peaceful and calm and delightful and nicely proportioned, and preferably with a view of nature and the landscape. And I have to say, on the whole, against those bells, this building sort of does it in that way. It certainly, this is the plan of it, and it's sort of low and single storey towards where it then builds up. Because of the curve in the plan, you don't get those huge long corridors that you can see for miles and miles and miles and bump into a door at the end. But it's actually very interesting, that gradually appearing perspective as you go around the corridors within. I still think it's tough. Because in fact there are two runs of corridors, and still the legibility thing is still a tough one to crack on such a big building. But this is what you feel when you come in, you know, when you come in, and this is, thank God, you know, it's not stuck on art. It's a piece of really well commissioned art that sits beautifully in the space, and you come in and you think, oh, hey, I've come on holiday. So, and somebody's worked really hard on the graphics and really hard on, it's an old trick of using colour, but actually it's not been badly used. It guides you around the places, but they are still tough because there's so many things bearing down to make it difficult. But this is it, and they do things which you don't normally find in hospitals, all this clever LED stuff, changing the mood and lights of places. And I think the pity about the photography is that it doesn't show the ward. Because the ward, the nightmare of the ward design is that it's just a machinery dump. It's just everything. There's tellies and phones and gizmos all over the place. And I wish there'd been a photograph of it, because they've marshalled all that, and they've just marshalled it away, and they've used the thing that they've marshalled it in to define space across I think they're 4-bed wards, if I remember, maybe they're 6-bed. But they very beautifully thought of using those as a means of defining space within the room. And the colours are sort of mute and pleasant, and you look out over a forest in the best of wards. So the next one is the new Dave Hospice for the St David's Foundation. And just so you understand the context of this, this is St David's essentially do outreach hospice work in the community. And this is their base, but it's also a base which offers respite care for people who can come in for the day.